Here's Sasha set to go one-on-one with Alicia Fox here tonight. Foxy looking for revenge quickly. Sasha Banks to hit. Try to lock in it again. Alicia Fox using her long legs to make it to the bottom rope to force the break.
The one thing right there, Alicia Fox is going to have to focus tonight. That's the one thing. She loses focus and cannot do that tonight.
Alicia's never going to be the poster child for mental stability, but when Alicia does focus, she's a very, very dangerous competitor.
And she's good. Sasha Banks going right after Alicia Fox, who again tried to get out of harm's way.
Oh,
Alicia
gosh.
Hanging Sasha up on the top rope, and now turns her attention to trying to take the boss out. Here's Alicia with us.
Beautiful.
Here's the cover on Sasha. Sasha wrestles with
that. Oh no.
Backstabbing.
Bad position.
Look at the torque on the spine of Alicia Fox.
Alicia Fox. Now what's the excuse going to be?
Here's your winner by submission, Sasha Banks.
Alicia very game in the matchup tonight, but Sasha picking up the win, guys, with a tap out victory.
Speaks to the in-ring experience of Sasha Banks. Alicia went back to the same trick twice. It didn't pay off. Sasha Banks with a big submission win.
Doesn't feel doing a whole work, man. She wanted to get back to that number one spot.
All Alicia Fox wants is a t-shirt. And she wanted a victory there, but she didn't get it. Alicia has been known as quite the sore sport.
That's right.